said, Lord, thank you for letting, just let me remember. You just let me remember. This is nothing. Yes, blood ran down because I drove that needle pretty tight there. But you know it is nothing compared to what Jesus went through for us. Amen. He was bruised for us. Keep in memory. He was bruised for us. So wounded. It's by his stripes we were healed. Healed of that sin nature. Do you know Jesus today? Healed of that sinful nature. Women, be strong. Count yourself someone. Maidens of Christ. Count yourself somebody. Don't take down. Even in my old days, I see women my age just giggy. When a brother or male come along. And my kids know it, I'm telling you the truth about this. I've always said if I sort of had a hardness there, and I thank God for it. Because I always figured out if a man does that to you, he's doing it to Susie and Sally, and you know, what makes you think it's so much different? I'm not going to be deceived by a messenger from Satan. I'm sorry. Present your bodies, young women, a living sacrifice.
Yes.
Holy and acceptable. That's only your reasonable sacrifice. Present your body. We were in a car wash. My daughter T yesterday over there in Swainfield. They had a car wash. Might be one of your daughters. I hope not. One of your granddaughters. I hope not. Because it was one of mine, I would have snatched her. I'm serious. My granddaughter about 18, and they know Brandon will lay hands on them and cast that devil out of them. I mean, young girls with skinny, these little bikini, whatever you call them, little things, the swimsuits, they had some in the front, they talking about this stuff. Looked a string back here, and I mean, the men was just, and I know there were husbands out there. I forgot about that wild lusting. That spirit of lust is driving this world insane. It's driving them insane. The Lord showed me in my 20s. He said, when this world is tried, there's going to be a trial come upon this world, and it's going to destroy many. And he showed me the strong works of lust. Respect your brothers that are married. Respect your brothers that are near. This sister has a husband. That's her husband.
That's right.
That's her husband. The pastor has a wife. That's his wife. Sisters, take your eyes off the pastor. Other than a servant of God. Someone here to lead and to guide and to direct you. You think God won't do away with you? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You better stay in the black book and see how God hates sin. He hates it. So much so that when Jesus took the sins of you and me upon his own body, his Father had to turn his back. Oh, yeah. Oh, he had to turn his back on his only begotten Son. Hear the cry of Jesus, Father. Why hast thou forsaken me? God hates sin, and he's always dealt with it. And those of you that read the word know from the time of the beginning, Adam and Eve would have had everlasting. I don't know if Adam and Eve are in hell or heaven. It doesn't tell us that. But that couple, Adam, the Bible says by one man, so I'm going to stick with the word. A lot of people say, well, Eve, yeah, she was fast and she did this, but the Bible gave the law to Adam. Man is the head to be a covering to that woman. Praise the Lord. To one man's transgression, all remain sinners. And you know God dealt with Noah, destroyed all but 8 people. Can you imagine the whole earth, all but 8 people being destroyed? Do you remember Lot and Sodom and Gomorrah? That homosexual spirit has teared up the nation. Brothers used to look at the girls and think they were cute, but now the brothers, Looking on John. Jack's looking on John. He's thinking how nice he's looking. Oh, what a filthy, abominated, perverted devil you. Say to the Lord, rebuke you. The blood of Christ is against you. Oh my God. I hear so many young men. Well, we were made that way. No, you weren't. You had the tendency. We all did. We were born sinners. It was birthed in us. We could have been that. I could have been the worst lesbian. But praise God for that powerful word of God. He sent his word. He sent his word. He sent his word. And he healed the land. He did away with that stuff. They can have all the surgeries you want, men, but you'll stand before God as a man regardless of what you do, regardless of how you tuck it, pull it, whatever. You're going to stand before God, man. My God. Oh, I love sisters, but I'll never get to that point of degrading myself to become a lesbian. There's no way. Help us, shout. Glory to God. Oh, help us, Lord. Send your help, Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Quit playing church. Those of you that are just coming here, there's a form of godliness, but you are denying the power thereof. And you know who you are. You know who you are. Denying the power. What power? That power that causes you to live right. Walk right. Talk right. Like she said, treat your neighbor right. It's power in that name, Jesus. I'm tired of hearing the devil made me do this. So you're telling me that there's no power in Jesus to keep you? He's a keeper, brother. He can keep you. Whose mind is stayed on, he'll keep you. Glory be to God. My God. And he said, I'm forgetting those things which are behind, and I'm reaching forth unto the things which are before. I've not fully brought myself to the depth of the passion of Messiah, to the place of experiencing such a horrible but a necessary death, burial, and resurrection of the suffering Savior. Young girls, you can do it. Don't get so caught up in these young boys. Young girls committing suicide. Yes. Young girls talking about killing themselves in grade school because the boy didn't like her, didn't kiss her. Young kids. Yep. You know why? We're dealing with demonic spirit, beloved. This thing is real. This warfare we are in is real.
Yes, it is.
And somebody kept them catching hold of grace.
Amen.
Our young people are lost. We that know to do right and don't do it, to us this is sin. How can you expect a child to do wrong? I hear so many people, only young kids, the young kids. Well, what are they going to do? Like my daughter told me the other day. But mommy, you got to realize, and it's true. You got children, little babes like this at home, and mama is drinking her booze, running around with 5 and 6 men over them out there at the bars and leaving the babies to anybody. To just anybody. I had 8 kids that I didn't leave mine. I would not leave my child. I didn't trust that way. I just didn't trust that way. And I know there are saved people, but I don't think no one will tell my love my child like I love it and tell it like I'm going to tell it. Praise the Lord. Little children think daddy is their sweetheart. I'm exposing this stuff. I may never get this opportunity, and yes, I will. As long as Jesus is on the throne, he'll make the door open. Because the word has to get out.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Men have their children, little boys and girls. Sick world we live in. I tell my daughter, the holding that baby back there, that's her grandchild. I tell her daughter, hold your baby, keep your child. You can't hardly put your child on people fumbling and doing things with your children. But I'm telling you, ours is like a wolf or a bear with mine.